Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Ann Murray's Caribbean Cruise. With her guests, Eddie Rabbitt, José Rodríguez, and Richard Simmons.
It's not far down to paradise, at least it's not for me. And if the wind is right, you can sail away and find tranquility. All the canvas can do miracles, just you wait and see. Believe me, it's not far to Never Never Land. No reason to pretend. And if the wind is right, you can find the joy of innocence again. All the canvas can do miracles, just you wait and see. Believe me. Sailing takes me away to where I've always heard it could be. Just a dream in the wind to carry me, and soon I will be free. Fantasy, it gets the best of me when I'm sailing. All caught up in the reverie, every word is a symphony. Won't you believe? Thank you.
everybody, and welcome to our windy Caribbean cruise. Now, you may ask, how do we ever decide on a cruise through the Caribbean islands in January as a backdrop for a special? Well, it's like this. About a year ago, I was on my way to my manager's office. We were supposed to discuss locations and schedules. I was late because my car wouldn't start and the taxis were all tied up. Anyway, I ended up walking. And when I finally arrived, my manager said, "So, where would you like to spend a week next January?" This is the SS Norway. And what a beauty. It's the largest cruise ship in the world. And this is the boss, Captain Hadevik. Hi there, sailor. Come here often?
Every week.
This is quite the little dinghy you have here.
Thank you, ma'am. She is the last of the 1,000-foot liners. There were only four ever built, you know. The Queen Elizabeth and the Normandy were dismantled, and the Queen Mary is now a museum hotel in California. And this is the SS Norway, which was originally the SS France, until she was refurbished and inaugurated in 1980. His Majesty King Olaf V officiated at a ceremony in Oslo.
You sound like a proud father.
We Norwegian, we are very proud of her, and we have 1,000 crew members aboard to take care of the 1,800 passengers, and especially you.
Oh, I don't want any special treatment. I'd rather mingle. In fact, I'll lend a hand swabbing the jibbers, or decking the poop sails, or even hoisting the Friedelberg.
You can hoist the Friedelberg?
How tough can it be?
Dry toast. Are these crepes stuffed with cream cheese?
They can be.
Herb tea. You have some herb tea?
Yes.
And buttermilk pancakes. Grapefruit wedges. With blueberry sauce and maple syrup? That's out of the question. It's enough.
Well, maybe you're right. Hold the maple syrup.
Anne, Where is your conscience? I mean, it's 7 o'clock in the morning.
My conscience sleeps until 7:30. Richard, let's face it, there are only three things that'll get me up at 7 in the morning. You, my pancakes.
What's the third one?
Maple syrup. Don't hold the maple syrup.
And the last person who ate like this at sea was Moby Dick.
No, I really don't always eat this much. Just lately, my eyes seem to be bigger than my stomach.
If you're not careful, your thighs are going to be bigger than your stomach.
Don't beat around the bush, Richard. What are you driving at?
What am I driving at? Listen, I want you upstairs in class in 15 minutes, okay?
15 minutes. What about your breakfast?
I'll skip it. I gained 3 pounds just watching you order.
Oh, sure. See you in 15. Oh, listen, could I have this to go?
Your hips, wake up your eyes. It can be easy if you just do it right. 'Cause if you don't know what to do, I will help you make it through. And there is no way you can lose the fight. 'Cause every morning's the key.
You gotta wake up, wake up.
Either coffee or me.
You gotta wake up,
wake up and breathe. Wake up and breathe. Wake up and breathe. Wake up your arms, wake up your feet, wake up your lungs, wake up your cheeks, 'cause you must do the best you can for yourself. It's gonna change the way you feel, and you won't have to miss a meal just like you do when you try everything else. So if your body is shaped,
you gotta wake up, wake up.
All that'll work's all it takes.
You gotta wake up.
You must be so tired. I mean, all that chewing and swallowing and everything.
I'm sorry, Richard. I just couldn't help myself, you know, but I promise I'll work out at home.
You promise?
I promise. I was a phys ed teacher at one time.
You were?
Sure.
What did you teach, cafeteria?
No. I know it must seem like that, but hey, I was just tossing you a challenge. I agree with you. I believe in that philosophy of better condition if you apply yourself. I believe that.
It's not just in the exercise world. It's in everything, right?
Absolutely.
People just have to believe in themselves. That's the most important thing. It's got to start here, and it's got to start there.
People have to believe that they can do it.
That's all. That's right.
If you look inside your heart, you'll see who you can be. And tell yourself it's time to say there's more to me. If you just take care of you, then you can make it through. You can do it. You can do it. If you try.
If you ever wanted more, and you think that no one cares, all you need's inside of you to see the dream is there.
You can face the world alone, make it on your own. You can do it. You can do it. Can do it if you try.
Oh, we gotta go. We gotta go. It's time for lunch. It's time for lunch.
I'm starving.
Standing here in the Club International, you can feel the rich history of grand evenings that became symbolic of the good life aboard the luxury liners. You can almost hear the sounds of Chevalier or Dietrich, Lanza or Piaf, the music of the world amidst white tie and tails, the elegant gowns and the champagne. Tonight you'll meet one of the most popular performers in the Spanish language, ladies and gentlemen, José Luis Rodríguez.
No me cuentes nada, lo sé todo, cállate. Basta la mirada de tus ojos para comprender. Apóyate en mi hombro como antes y olvidemos todo, todo, todo. Y empecemos otra vez, otra vez. ¡Silencio! ¡Silencio! Dame la mano y caminemos sin hablar. ¡Silencio! De pensar para aprender a comprender. Es la hora de pensar para aprender a perdonar. Apóyate en mi hombro como antes y olvidemos todo, todo, todo. Y empecemos otra vez, otra vez.
Silence. Silence.
placer conocerte y créeme que es un honor trabajar contigo.
I have no idea what you've just said, but the answer is yes. I've heard that you can make women faint in 7 different languages. Is that true?
Well, you know, and music is the language of love.
Yeah, so talk to me.
Gladly.
I hear you recorded in Spanish.
Yes, but just a little.
How many languages do you speak?
I speak French, Italian, and Thousand Island.
You're teasing me.
That makes us even. I understand you're called El Puma. What does that mean?
The cat. But it's only a nickname that ladies gave me.
Ah, I've also heard you're a very popular actor and that the Latin American ladies have named you the number one soap opera star.
Well, I've been in 17 soap operas.
Ooh, it's a lot of sighing over coffee. What do you suppose those ladies see in you, José Luis? What is it?
Well, I think
could it be those finely chiseled features and that bronzed complexion? Or maybe it's the way the windswept hair falls gently over your manly brow.
No.
Or maybe it's the way the moonlit breeze wafts hauntingly through your tousled mane. Frankly, I don't see it myself.
This cruise brings out the romance in everyone. Mm. Are you romantic at heart?
I'm romantic all over. You'll have to pardon me, but it's the sea. It makes me feel so nautical.
Can I get you anything?
How about a divorce? No, I'm just kidding. I'm a happily married woman.
And I am a happily married man.
Yeah. Well, so much for the language of love.
Are you sure we should be doing this song together?
It's all we have left.
Out on the back porch, I see a lazy moon just swinging. She seems to know now just what kind of love you're bringing. And baby, I've been waiting for you to do what you do, yeah. You make the hardest night of the year a little bit harder. There ain't gonna be no cooling down long as we keep fooling around. Well, you can fly me into the sun and a little bit farther. When I feel so are we glad and gonna make you glad you came.
Ooh, you won't need a thing, just bring your love for me. You'll be glad you came, just wait and see.
You'll be shy to see the moonlight. Darling, I'll meet you at midnight. Hand in hand we'll go dancing through the Milky Way. And we'll find a little highway where we can walk the whole night away. We'll be shadows in the moonlight right up till the light of day. There'll be no cooling down long as we keep fooling around. Where you can fly me into the sun and a little bit farther. When I feel you near,
What should we do with the sails and anchor?
What should we do with the sails and anchor? What should we do with the sails and anchor? Lie in the morning. Heave ho, and up she rises. Heave ho, and up she rises. Heave ho, and up she rises. Her lie in the morning.
What should we do with the drunken sailor?
What should we do with the drunken sailor? What should we do with the drunken sailor? Her lie in the morning. Heave ho, and up she rises. Oh, heave ho.
Doesn't that take me back? Just like the old days at home where we all sat around in the living room and sang folk songs in our tuxedos, isn't that?
Yeah.
Very nice. Jose Luis, this is my brother Bruce.
Hi, Jose Luis.
Nice to meet you.
Bruce and I come from the east coast of Canada.
Nova Scotia.
Nova Scotia. And there's a very lovely river there that flows inland out to the sea.
Myra River.
Myra River, it's called. Here's a nice song.
Out on the Myra, on warm afternoons, old men go fishing with black line and spoons. And if they catch nothing, they never complain. I wish I was with them again. As boys in their boats call to girls on the shore, teasing the ones that they dearly adore. And into the evening, the courting begins. I wish I was with them again. They dance round the flames, singing songs with their friends, and I wish I was with them again. Can you imagine a piece of the universe more fit for princes and kings? I'll trade you 10 of your cities for Marion Bridge and the pleasure it brings. Now I'll conclude with a wish you go well. Sweet be your dreams and your happiness well. I'll leave you here for my journey begins. I'm going to be with them again.
Can you imagine a piece of the universe more fit for princes and kings? I'll trade you 10 of your cities for Marion Bridge and the pleasure.
Wish I was with them. Wish I was with them. I'm going to be with them again.
Yeah.
day you can hear her shout, coconut, the woman is calling out. And every day you can hear her shout,
get your coconut the water,
coconut,
mine is good for your daughter,
coconut,
coconut like an iron,
coconut,
makes you strong like a lion,
coconut. A lady tell me the other day, no one can take the sweet man away. I asked her what was her mystery. She said, coconut water and a rice curry.
Get your coconut water,
coconut,
mine is good for your daughter,
coconut.
Get your coconut candy,
coconut,
make you feel very dandy,
coconut. Coconut, a woman is calling out, and every day you can hear her shout.
I remember when I first started singing, the kind of music we were all into was folk music. And the most popular music, songs, and rhythms came from these very islands we're visiting. Ah, those sentimental island love songs.
Day-o, day-day-o. He like calm and he want to go home. Day, is a day, is a day, is a day. Morning calm and he want to go home. Work all night and drink a little rum.
Daylight come and we wanna go home.
Stack bananas till the morning sun.
Daylight come and we wanna go home.
Day-o, day-day-o.
Daylight come and we wanna go home.
Day, say day-o.
Daylight.
Matilda, Matilda, she took my money and ran Venezuela. Everybody!
Matilda, Matilda.
Very good.
Matilda, she took my money and ran Venezuela.
$500 friends have bought what made me sell my cat and horse. Don't you know? Matilda, she took my money and ran Venezuela. Well, the money was inside my bed, stuck in the pillow beneath my head. Do you know, Matilda, she took my money and ran Venezuela. Everybody!
Matilda, 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 she took my money and ran Venezuela.
Let us put man and woman together to find out which one is smarter. Some say men, but I say no. Women taught the men things they should know. Not me, but the people, they say that the men are leading the women astray. But I say that the women of today are smarter than the men in every way. That's right, the woman is. We all know, until he clashed with Delilah on top of Tibet. She told him all the strength was in the hair of his head. Not me, but the people, they say that the men are leading the women astray. But I say that the women of today smarter than the men in every way. That's right, the woman is
smarter.
That's right, the woman is
smarter.
That's right, the woman is
woman also tricky. Well, I guess we haven't resolved the age-old question, but I know there's one thing we'll all agree on, and that is that we are now sailing through one of the most beautiful spots in the world.
This water trolley is called a tender. It's used to connect eager visitors like us to the islands, where the real meaning of islands in the sun becomes quite evident. The U.S. Virgin Islands were named by Christopher Columbus on his second voyage to the New World in 1493. In the centuries that followed, seven different countries took turns governing the islands of St. Croix, St. John, and St. Thomas. One of the jewels of the U.S. Virgin Islands is St. Thomas, an island of 32 square miles, population 45,000. An area so lovely It is said the angels pause to rest here on their visits between Earth and Heaven. I know someone who lives in Nashville, and he may not exactly be an angel, but he sometimes pauses here for a little R&R between home and wherever people enjoy good music.
Now arriving from Miami at gate 3 on Eastern Flight 997, the star of television, stage, and recordings, one of country music's hottest performers, Mr. Eddie Rabbitt.
Fat old mama home, she never will say yes. If mama don't know, she can guess. Mama, yeah. All day, all night, Marianne. Down by the seaside, sitting sand. They're all down by the seaside, sipping sand.
That's great, Eddie. Welcome to the show. Isn't this a wonderful place for a rendezvous now?
It's the best, isn't it? We've got to start meeting like this more
often. I agree.
It's a great place for the creative spirit down here in St. Thomas.
But these islands were not always so idyllic and safe, you know. Some of the most famous pirates worked this territory. Captain Kidd, Blackbeard, and you've heard of Blackbeard.
Yeah, I grew one. It says here he got his name from the fact that he had a huge black beard.
He used to apparently twist it in pigtails and tie it with ribbons.
Well, that was his brother, Weirdbeard.
Oh, yes. But the strangest pirate of them all was Calico Jack.
And look here, it should be noted that Calico Jack's toughest crew members were later discovered to be women. They would pillage and plunder and terrorize and steal.
You call them ladies?
They were scoundrels. Scoundrelettes.
But that's all in the past now. Whatever you do in the islands, it's bound to be fun, whether you like to party with the crowd
or escape to the peace and quiet of a place like Bluebeard's Castle.
What a coincidence. Here we are.
You and I.
Another coincidence. You're in her song, you and I.
We can do it, you and me.
Oh, I thought you'd never ask.
Just you and I, sharing our love together. And I know in time, we'll build the dreams we treasure, and we'll be all right. Just you. Just you and I.
Just you and I.
Sharing our love together. And I know in time.
I know in time.
We'll build the dreams we treasure. And we'll be alright. Just you and I. There's nowhere in the world that I would rather be than with you, my love.
And there's nothing in the world that I would rather see than your smile, my love.
for united we stand, divided we fall. And if our back should ever be against the wall, we'll be
to say I'm on my way. I won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to bid my love goodbye and leave this town. I'm sad to say I'm on my way. I won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to bid my love goodbye and leave this town. Bid my love goodbye and leave this town.
Stands there with tears in their eyes. It's the same old scene, time after time. That's the trouble with all mankind. Somebody's always saying goodbye. Taxi cabs, they leave in the night. Greyhound buses with red tail lights. Someone's leaving. Someone's left behind. I don't know how things got that way, but every place you look these days, somebody's all. Bye.
tried. That's the way love is, it seems. Just when you got a real good thing, somebody's all.
It's always been a dream of mine to escape on a cruise. I'm glad that that dream finally came true and that I could share it with you. Until we dream again, be well and may all your sailing be smooth. Good night.
Anne Murray's Caribbean Cruise has been brought to you by Kraft.